Emilio was waiting to turn left at an intersection she told us has been under construction forever. Watch what happened when another driver entered the intersection way too fast and tried to turn right. Amelia's airbags deployed, and the lady driving the Honda Civic called 911 while Amelia was still in shock. First responders arrived quickly, thanks in part to the fact that a hospital is right next to this intersection. Both the Civic and Amelia's VW Beetle were totaled and had to be towed away.